Hi everyone, I am Popo Kikulis and this is Dato Ham Panayaman Mastora, my student. And for today's video, I'll teach him the basic skills in volleyball. Okay, for today's activity, I'll teach him on how to do the bump pass. But before that, I want to give the floor to him to demonstrate the bump pass. And later, I will give my observation. Go. Bump pass. Oh, dapat ganyan. Dapat matali. Okay, go then. Bend your knee. Then, hit the ball as long as you makaya mo. Go. 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 Based on my observation, my student has lack of knowledge about the proper bending of the body. That's why masyadong malikot yung the way na pinapalo niya yung bola. And I'll teach him on how to proper bending or the proper body bending para hindi malikot the way na pinapalo niya yung bola. And now, I'll prepare some training to enhance his knee bending or his leg bending or the bending of, or the bending of his body the way na pinapalo niya yung bola. So this is the training. And now, pag-perform ko sa kanya ulit ang bump pass. With proper body bending. One, two, go. Perfect. back. Yeah. And now, I'll show you the, or I'll demonstrate the proper bump pass. So, observe my movement. Our free session for teaching them the proper and the basic skills in volleyball.